trouble.
And make it double.
To protect the school from devastation.
To unite all scholars in our nation.
To denounce the evils of truth and love.
To extend our reach to the moon above.
Jessica.
James.
Team Rocket at the speed of light.
Listen now or prepare to fight.
Sharif, that's right.
Good morning, Uplift Luna. Today is November 21st, Friday, and it's a B-Day. I am James Price.
And I am Jessica Funderburg. Today is our last day before break, scholars. Woohoo!
And that means we're starting to transition here at Uplift Luna. And that means sports here at Uplift Luna are starting to shift from volleyball and flag football and into basketball.
We currently have a boys and girls team, and their season starts soon as we get back from break, December 2nd, with our first home game.
Jessica, did you know Shaquille O'Neal was a shade of blue? It'd be Shaquille O'Teal.
That was so lame. Check out this not-so-lame video of supporting our teams.
Yas! We're a lot closer to the dance on December 18th. This dance is for high schoolers only. The dance will be from 8 to 11 p.m.
It is so cold around here.
Well, go stand in the corner.
What?
Why?
The corner's 90 degrees.
Just be quiet. Speaking of being quiet, check out Silent Library.
Jessica, make your best sour face. So, teachers are really starting to crack on scholars in the hallways without passes.
Yep, they have gone so far as to hire 2 hall monitors to patrol the halls. They will start full-time second semester. If you see these 2, present a pass or prepare for detention.
Or you can just walk around with a box of donuts. Fall Fest volunteers, please stop by the community service bulletin board in the scholar lounge to review your hours. You still need to submit your hours online at www.upliftluna.org in order to receive full credit. If you have any questions, please see Mrs. Morales.
Miss Morales thanks you for your donations to Haiti. The deadline to bring in your donations to your advisory is Wednesday, December 10th. The advisory with the most donations will win a pizza party during the last week of school.
Well, that's all from us here. Please have a restful break and come back ready and recharged. I'm James Price.
And I'm Jessica Funderburg. Well, James, it looks like we are blasting off again.
I wanna be the very best, like no one ever was. To catch them is my real test, to train them is my cause. I will travel across the land, searching far and wide. Each Pokemon to understand the power that's inside.
Pokemon, gotta catch 'em all.
It's you and me, I know it's my destiny.
What's turkey, Berkey Lurkey? God, I regret that.
Shut up! Just shut up! I'm trying to work and you talk way too much.
Sorry, Chandler. Monica's been stressing all day because of work and with her parents coming in and all. I just wonder how Ross is taking it.
Oh my god!
Ah! Well, that certainly didn't help my eyesight.
Guys! This is way scary. Sorry.
Ross, stuff this turkey.
No.
This turkey had dreams, life goals, and ambitions.
His schedule sounds stuffed.
Turkey, I wish you could have stayed. Because you were amazing. And, a little dry. Yeah, a little dry.